Hello everybody and welcome back. I am the Sage of Spades and tonight we're going to be playing Control. Excellent timing, please. Thank you so much. So strap in, maybe we can actually figure out a little bit about what's going on in this weird fucking game. Let's go. Come along. Take my hand. Karate chop. Okay. Fast travel. Central executive. Touch, there we go. New service weapons and forms and upgrades are available in construct in astral constructs control points. Okay, so this is a new area.
Containment sector. Panopticon. Altered items. Maximum security prison.
Oh, really?
Dangerous.
What's in here? Scatter projectile choke. Well, that's kind of cool. Bad guys? Any hiss operatives? Anything here? What's this? While altered items and objects of power may seem similar at first, it is important to note some key distinctions. Firstly, objects of power grant para-utilitarian abilities. See file PUT812 for introduction to the subject. Secondly, objects of power translocate anyone who makes physical objects to the plane. It is widely believed due to interference with the power. Not every individual is allowed in the astral plane. The case may elevates who can evaluates who can and cannot enter. Thirdly, it is not always the case. And thirdly, and this is not always the case, objects of power are more paranaturally than altered items. Looking at specific criteria that defines an object of power, it is no wonder they are notably rarer than altered items. In fact, we have altered items for every object of power contained within the Bureau. Refer to file 529-9485 for 4. This is a very strange light. Anything in here? Remote thought. All right. Logistics, security, all those. Doors both go to the same place, I guess.
Die. Jesus Christ. Right, okay. You can use R3 to sprint to dodge enemy or dodge telekinetic attack. I can't fucking talk tonight. Let's try this again. Oh God. Fucking hell. Thought I shot that rocket out of the sky for a second. Give me all that health. Give it to me. Alright, assholes, let's try this again. Man, those guys are assholes. Oh God. Fuck off. Jesus Christ. Okay, we got this. Fuck you. Fuck you, buddy. Cleansed. Ritual intuition. Anything over here I need? Door, stairs, closet. Let's see. Mm. That's a door that got knocked down off its hinges. Alright. Wishing it was a little more precise. Nope. Didn't want to do that. Aha. That was probably the most roundabout way I could do that, and I probably didn't need to do it that way. But I don't care. I'm just having fun. Are there any markers telling me where I'm supposed to be going? Security, panopticon, security, panopticon. That's the way I'm supposed to be going. Check out some of these other areas then. Anything in here? Vending machine. I need a snack. Open. Entropic Echo. What's in here? Remote thought. Thing. Mannequin supplement. The item was last owned by Madame Ksh and an operatic performer from Berlin. After her career ended in a public scandal, she relocated to Ksh, Maine for unknown reasons. With her came trappings of her old life, including items. Locals report she rarely left her home in the short years that she spent in Ksh after her death caused by Ksh. The state held public auction of her belongings, seeing that she had no relative. Various conflicting first-hand reports exist, but testimonies provided by witnesses of the events do contain some common elements. Most every witness saw numerous mannequins break through the house's windows, tumbling outside. Some witnesses report bright lights. Some report high-pitched singing. These are unverified. Numerous civilians inside the house at the time of the incident were hospitalized for various injuries. Two were crushed to death. Agents were dispatched upon seeing the articles regarding these events during the Bureau's daily scan of articles. The item was quickly identified and brought to the Bureau. So is our next oop a mannequin? Because I don't appreciate that. Can't just give me a mannequin. That warning. I guess it did just warn me. No amount of warning is sufficient. Any on this? Anything over here? Oh, really? We're doing this again? Come on, guys. Seriously? Get over yourselves, assholes. What? Hello?
Someone needs help over there. I'm here. What happened to you?
I got in a little scrap. Name's Horowitz.
Is he gonna be okay?
Don't look at me like that. I'm fine. But Wells is still in there. You gotta get him out.
Who's Wells?
My squad mate. We were hunting a runaway altered item. We followed it down into the clocks.
The clocks?
A threshold. The Bureau sealed it up years back because of all the clocks. We followed the altered item inside, but the way it was acting, we weren't ready. Me and Wells were the only ones to make it to the motel court. He was right behind me, but he never showed up on this side.
I'll go find him. But first, you need to get to a medic.
Wells is the medic. Please, you gotta get him out of there. I'll be fine, really. Roop can patch me up later.
Fine.
Okay.
But I'll be back for you.
I damn well hope so. Just use the motel cord there. It should get you into the clocks. Sorry, the threshold.
At least get in the shelter. Communications department. Wasn't that where I was earlier? Dead letters. All right, where are we going next? Come on, load faster. Wish to game. Get there. Probably not. Damn it. Out of my way, everything. Let's see. Is that what those things are? Hiss noises? Okay, that's pretty simple. You just gotta throw stuff at them. Thank you. fucking die. Jesus Christ. Where's that? Okay. Get it. There he is. Ooh! We survived. We did it. Go us. There was a fucking thing right over here. I went to the exact wrong one. Of course I did. 'Cause I am an idiot. Okay. Going this way. Going to the hotel again, I guess. Sorry, brother, I had a timed quest. Here we go. Okay. Ooh, he's laughing. That's just gonna keep going. Oh, hold on. Time is just before 10:54. American Airlines. What time is it showing now? 2:08. Oh, wait. Have to look at the clock. 6:37. 36:37. Tick tock on the clock. DJ, pull my speakers up. That do? Do I do it again? Oh, give me a key. As it gets to this door. Hello? Great. Find the missing medic.
This Wells guy can't be far.
Hello, Wells.
Those must be the clocks he was talking about.
Fuck you. Cleanse this control point. Bada bing, bada boom. Alright, Wells, you up here, buddy?
Shit.
Hey.
Are you Wells? Your friend asked me to come looking for you.
That must be Horowitz. Glad he got out. I stayed back to help the others. Did a shit job of it, clearly.
You tried. That's enough. Horowitz needs your help.
Horowitz.
How do we get out of here?
We should head back through the threshold. We can look for other survivors as well.
We better hurry. Which way?
Just follow the blood. Let's go.
Okay. Follow the blood. I don't have clearance for that, do you? Hey, give me your clearance card. I'm the director, I should have all the clearance. What is that?
What's with the clocks?
Threshold effect. This used to be a regular office lane before the threshold manifested. The forces of playing there got a hold of someone's old clock and started duplicating. Now the office is abandoned and its clocks all the way down.
He doesn't like being filmed. going on here? Okay. Seems very odd. There's very awkward energy here. Much awkward. Very sus. Okay. Come on, motherfuckers. Not to be, Satan. Nope. Ouch. Fuck you.
Think you can find a way around?
Work my magic. Maybe this way? Yeah, there we go. Jasper Postbox. Agents arrived in the town of Jasper Crossing, Arizona, after communications department intercepted multiple phone calls to local authorities regarding frozen people in the street. Four of five dispatched agents became paralyzed upon arriving at the scene. Additional assessment teams were dispatched. Variations of identification formulas were tied with ineffectual results. Agents resorted to using aerial photography to study the position of individuals. Paralyzed individuals. Excuse me. Soon after, the agents discovered the event's epicenter to be the local post office. Unaffected agents cleared the area of all paralyzed civilians and animals and bureau personnel before beginning to study the item. Agents deemed susceptible to the item were tasked with interviewing and informing the public away from the site. The item was placed on a transport vehicle manned by unaffected agents. Air travel had been deemed too dangerous given the item's effect. Numerous reports of temporary paralysis were reported by civilians along the truck's route from Arizona to New York City. Some sort of paralyzing lunchbox. Come on in, friend.
That's O'Neill. Shit.
Shit. I'll take that, thank you. Launch efficiency. What the fuck? Stop not dying. What? That's a lot of clocks. Man, don't be running off without me, okay? I don't like these guys. Hold still. Got him. Fuck off.
I'll need to go.
Personal mod's full.
If I open the safe from now, Wells could get hurt.
We locked too tight. Come on, we need to get back to Harlan's.
Okay. I'm following you, or are you following me? You're following me, okay. You just opened that door like you knew where you were going. Can you tell us why you left your building that day? I was running out to get eggs. There was a corner store on the 30th. That's why I left Michael there on his own. I knew I wouldn't be gone long, drawing on the table when I left. Had his crayons out, happy. Building came down when I was a block away. I ran back, started digging. City workers found Mikey later beside the fridge. Drawers hadn't come off. Drawings hadn't come off. Tons of bricks have fallen on it, and those drawings are still there. How does that happen? You kept the refrigerator off the accident. Why? Bill had his drawing. God must have kept them safe for a reason, right? I'd get home from work, stare at them all night. It was in a bad way back then. Why'd you sell the fridge with your son's drawing stolen? They'd gotten stuck or something. I thought cutting off the magnets, but maybe it was better that I didn't hold on to them, you know? Gotta move on, everyone says. What's my fridge got to do with the building collapse anyhow? End of relevant portion. Crazy. Clocks. No fucking clocks. It's a lot of clocks.
When it was clear we couldn't contain the all of that, Horowitz ordered a retreat. We got out with a pistol waiting for us. I took Horowitz to the motel court and went back for the others.
That was brave of you.
I'm the medic. It's my job.
Another control point. Open. Okay, Mr. Dead Dog, what do you think of this? I know you know the airplanes we brought in, like actual proper airplane. Guess who they made catalog every piece of that plane be examined for suspected alter status. I had to count every bolt, nut, piece on non-conductive metal. That's just the exterior of the damn thing. Do you know how many pieces of hardware it takes to make an airplane? I do. Motherfuckers. Oh, there's a whole ass red room down there. It's like a weird altered version. Oh god. Back the fuck up. Hate those things. Hate them. What we got going on down here? Anybody living now? Coming, buddy? Let's go. Come on. Okay. Ow. Tropic Echo. Open the gate.
Come on. The motel court is on the other side of logistics. Horowitz should still be there.
Oh, we came this way already. Okay. Have a bunch of stuff summoned in again.
Let's go.
Okay.
Hold on. Something's wrong.
Shit.
Oh no, did he take off his thing?
Horowitz. Oh god, no.
Okay. Did I fail? That guy's tough. Horowitz built different. He's a tough boy. Big old tough boy. Toughy tough. He's tougher than the toughies and smarter than the smarties. Okay, let's go. Come on, load. Game takes for fucking ever to load. Oh, fucking, I thank you. I realize this now.
Let's go.
Okay. Do this again. Health booster. The Vivith.
Hold on. Something's wrong.
So, round two.
Oh, God, no.
On. Die, motherfucker, die! Got him. Eat that.
I should talk to Wells. Make sure he's okay.
Good, buddy.
I'm sorry about your friend.
Thanks. And thanks for coming to get me. Horowitz's HRA must have been damaged to the threshold. Guy never put himself first. At least the anchor altered item is still locked away down in the clocks. I hope it rots down.
That altered item needs to be dealt with before it hurts anyone else. I should go back down and contain it. Head to the executive sector, Wells. They could use a medic.
Thank you, Director. I'll go see what good I can do there.
Nice. Can I do anything now? Let's do that. That sounds useful. Need another way to damage people. Is there a way I can break down or get rid of some of these. Oh, okay. Let's just go ahead and break down all the smaller ones. The twos and mores. Phoebe, welcome in. Thank you so much for dropping by. How's your Saturday? Doing a little bit of housekeeping here. I'm doing pretty good. It's been pretty warm here too. Glad you're doing good. Need more ritual impulses. Yay, cold fronts. Everyone loves cold fronts. Save my William. Better save those. Back here. Which way are we going? This way. Bathroom. That's not the way. Lordad, welcome in. How are you doing tonight? What is this? What the hell? Am I going the right way? No, not even a little bit. Oh, I know, it was a long week for me too, man. I'm glad you get a chance to relax. But thank you so much for dropping in, Lore. This other one, then? It was this one. You still haven't finished unpacking? I know, I fucking hate it. Hate unpacking. Packing can be kind of fun. But unpacking, trying to figure out where everything goes in a new space is a pain in the ass. I suppose fun isn't the correctest word. How do we get up there? This place is so goddamn confusing. See if feels like this should be the one because it's the closest, but it's not actually the closest. Gotta go around about noop-de-dooped. Not the right way. I'll figure it out eventually. The bathroom. Okay. Clocks. Follow the clocks. I didn't realize that was a door there. Hello? Where is it? Chest. Open. Something to do with a duplicating an object that duplicates things, or the clock itself duplicates itself. I don't entirely know, but they basically couldn't control it, so they sealed this whole area off from the rest of the compound. Oh, hello. Fuck off. Fuck off. Whoa, no, 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 no. Go down there, Sally. Hold still. I said hold still. Where'd he go? Oh, must have died.
This off. Is the safe room Will showed me.
Okay.
The one with the altered item inside.
Threshold with effect manifested in the containment center sector in the middle of Ksh department. Simultaneously, numerous Ksh appeared all over the area, injuring and killing many Ksh. After rescue operations were completed, and Ksh rangers were also sent in to discover the threshold's epicenter. The sheer amount of Ksh made the expedition impossible. The area was sealed off after removing the clocks and proved an impossible task. The department was relocated to the area and the area abandoned. Researchers theorized that the threshold introduced an unstable matter to our dimension, which adopted the form of ksh as ksh when introduced to a more stable ksh. I think it's supposed to be clocks, but penis works too.
Great.
Tick tock on the clock, DJ, blow my speakers up tonight. I'ma fight till we see the sunlight. Yeah! Oh, what are you trying to show me? I forget what your name was supposed to be.
How am I supposed to get across that?
Tropic Echo. Ugh. Leap of faith. Nope. I thought maybe there would be some crazy juju. You'd switch between hold and toggle settings for launch shield. Have to sit through this game's 10-minute fucking loading times. There's a chest up there. I wonder if that's supposed to be a hint. Have a clock. That doesn't seem to be doing anything. Any hints? That, yeah. Are you referring to that chest, Lore? On the call, on a column. Yes. Okay. Yeah, but I don't have enough. I don't have any way to get up there. Normally, it'll indicate if I'm supposed to come back and do something. But I'm not ready. I don't have anything to do this with, or something like that. Alley-oop. Nope. Okay. Thought maybe I could make it down there, but it was just past the death zone.
How am I supposed to get across that?
You and me both, sister. Here we got clocks. Lip there, but I don't think I can dash that far. Okay, we are way out of bounds. What a tricky bitch. Okay, I made it here. Now what? I don't think I'm supposed to be over here. Can't see shit. Can't see. Oh, that didn't really help. Oh, there's the death zone. I wonder if I can dash through that little lip.
am I supposed to cross that?
Yeah. Cool. Almost made it. Okay. I'm going to take a short break and go run to the restroom real quick and come back and figure this out. Be right back. Back. You just go ahead and turn down this brightness again. right there. Let's go right there. Okay. I'm going to give this one more shot. Hold on. Let me see if I can... Do I have any dash efficiency mods? There we go. Oh no, that doesn't count. Damn it. Oh no, you guys are in an ad break. I guess I should have waited another minute. BB's not seeing ads. How are you, BB? You can't see duty. What duty?
How am I supposed to get across that?
Okay. Ah, fuck. Yeah, I know I have like two or three. God, I've wasted so much of my source on this. I know I have like two or three more abilities to unlock. I'm guessing I need another ability to get across that gap. So I'm just going to come back to this later.
How am I supposed to get across that?
We're not. Not right now. Old Boys Club. Okay. I tried so hard and got so far. Oh, they're back. They're back. Welcome back. Oh! Calm down. No reason for this kind of violence. Churlish! Jesus Christ, I hate these fucking things. My least favorite enemies. We done? Oh shit. Back the fuck up. Whoa, okay, calm down. Everyone calm down. Jesus.
Hello there.
General Kenobi.
Okay, let's get back on task here. Going this way. Sometimes it's hard to tell what's glass and what's not. Sometimes I crash into it like a bird in that one commercial for Windex. You know the one I'm talking about, where the birds are like, hey, let's trick this other bird into flying into that window because it looks
right,
so
wife.
Word wife.
Life.
Okay. What is happening with this? Apparently the medical wing is not accessible. Oh god, it's all fuzzy in here. Why is it all fuzzy in here? Welcome in, Bree. We got what? a lot of names. Memory of heroic agents who gave their lives to forces known and unknown for the protection of greater knowledge of all mankind. To honor their sacrifice. Medical wing. Which fucking way am I supposed to go?
Have fun storming the castle.
Logistics is this way? Elevator. Research in parapsychology. The dude mentioned Panopticon. I never know which way I'm supposed to go. Welcome in, Bree. Executive personnel protection. Okay, I guess we're going to the mailroom. Mail. Here's the mail. It never fails. It makes me want to wag my tail. When it comes, I want to wail. Tiny spider, get off my PlayStation. Get out of here. Okay. All the bad guys. Oh. I don't have any inches to give. Jesus fucking Christ. I exploded. Why did I explode? I needed that fucking help. Why are you shooting into the ceiling? You're fucking useless. Hey, buddy. but we're gonna fucking die. Get away from him. Failed. God damn it. Well, it's not my fault the NPCs are so stupid to fucking bum rush the explodey guys. Maybe should have told him not to bum rush the explodey guys. Alright. Try this again.
Let's go!
I don't know if this is a let's go situation, considering I still gotta figure out where the fuck I'm going. Security. I am the director. Let me in. Okay, am I not supposed to be going to that room? Oh my god, with these fucking things. Stop it. Fuck off. Done? Good. Assholes. The assholes is what they is, BB. Assholes. Parapsychology. You got no manners. They don't know the 6 feet rule. Just a closet. Let's take a look here. I just want to see something. Oh my God. I've already been in here. No, okay. Security, medical wing, panopticon. Where the hell is research? No. No. Oh, this is a whole new area. Oh, it's so white in here. Remote thought. Anybody down here? Is this the right way? Can you give me a sign? Oh no, I've been down here before. I got no other ideas. Not the way. Who is messaging me? Oh, fuck off. Oh my God, I hate this. they're gonna spawn more. Cool. Assholes. I'm about to fucking give up and look it up. Apparently. Take the second elevator to the research. I didn't have a research center. Elevator. What? I know, BB, but I try to save that for a last resort. Oh, shit. There it is. I was expecting it to be the newest thing, not one of the oldest things.
Somebody thought this video would make for great internal communications. I'm looking at you, Mr. Tomasi. So, this is where the magic happens. Anyway, I've been here for 24 years now. I've always been here. And through those years, we've made astonishing discoveries, authored studies of grave importance, and in all this work, there is one thing we know, and that's how little we truly know. Rest assured, we're committed to keep pushing the known laws and borders of reality and to make the Bureau proud. So, welcome. Assuming you have the necessary clearance and do follow the safety protocols. Read the manual. Otherwise, bad things will happen.
Got it. Sorry, I don't have cool
sector, huh?
Just your hand sign powers, BB. Is that an actual tree growing in here? Whoa! Get out of here. Oh, hello. Got him. Intrusive pattern. Hello. What do you got? You got sniper rifles? Apparently. Excuse me. Pardon me. Coming through. Just gonna get up in here and... Pagow! Oh, God! Leave any health droplets up here? Left a few. Not very many, though. Hold still. Saw somebody coming out to the side here. Bow! Took him out. Oh boy! No, 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 no. Not how we playing today. Fucking still. Sector agent ID, bunch of numbers. Just scoop up the south here. Don't mind me. Come get some. Come on. Look your little heads around my corner. Let's go. Got him. Fucked him up. Done? Intrusive pattern. Was that one? Parapsychology? Do not appreciate. Twitch won't let you clip. Oh no. Are you on mobile or desktop? Yeah, I struggle with it on mobile too sometimes. It's a pain in the ass. I really wish they'd change the way their mobile system works. It's easy enough on, like, when I'm doing VODs. Like, I've done some clips on my VODs, but I haven't quite gotten it down on live streams yet. Oh, Dr. Darling's office.
I've been fielding questions recently regarding HRAs.
Oh, he looks rough. He's missing his little sweater thing you had in earlier videos. Okay, Seinfeld.
Despite what you may have heard, HRAs are not monitoring devices. They're not tracking your movements or listening to your conversations while you're wearing them. They do that regardless whether or not you're wearing an HRA. Think of them as a life preserver. Only instead of water, the thing HRAs protect you from is classified. One day that classified not water might pour in, and you'll be glad you got an HRA keeping you afloat. And if you don't have an HRA, don't worry. It'll be quick and painless. Kidding. I'm kidding. We're making more.
Okay. Dear Dr. Darling, I suspect my colleague, Dr. Harrington, has already contacted you asking for interest in or increase in her department's budget. I'm not surprised. Parapsychology has always been a squeaky wheel, all fuss and no results. Parakinesiology has always been a stronger department. More breakthroughs, more tangible data, more usable research. I'm sure you, a man of your esteem, can plainly see which department is more deserving of the bigger budget increase. Just think what those additional resources could do for an already formidable research team. Anyway, I know you're a big fan of single malt, so I left a bottle of well-aged brown on your desk. Yours in administration, Dr. Abraham Lewis. Sniper. The Bureau has spent years studying why objects of power transport users into the astral plane when touched. My predecessor, Dr. Ash, theorized that the potential receptacle determined by Jungian archetypes, the collective consciousness subconscious, would be inhabited by paranormal energies when the AWE occurred in its vicinity, creating an altered item. Over time, the link was created with the ksht and the astral plane to that item, making it an object of power. So many additional theories have been raised since Dr. Ash's time. Objects of power were placed on Earth as a test by sub-astroid. Our dimension was once part of the astral plane, and the objects were left behind as its borders receded. The astral plane was an early threshold into the oldest house, but connection was severed, and now the two are linked solely through objects of power. I will attempt to disprove some of these theories in order to thin the herd. However, hopefully the truth will emerge. Thank you for lurking, BB. Dr. Darling is insistent that certain objects of power share a direct connection to the ksht, an entity or group of entities that we have little information on, or that I am allowed to access. In his written reports, he states that there is a clear link between these objects of power, the ksht, and the astral plane. and the oldest house itself. His work supposes that the links are innate and, in fact, ingrained into the very of objects such as the hotline or the service web. But what if these particular objects were never linked to the but a connection forced upon them? Isn't it strange that no object's power requires such direct contact with the isn't it strange that the service weapon or the hotline will result in grievous harm, even death, to the user if the user is not the director or at least working in the role? Why do we assume the involvement of the is a natural fact and not something more? Yes. No. Lots of documents here. Resonance. It's there. We can't see it. It vibrates all around us, through us, and from us. But what if the vibration is conscious? What if it could? What force could do that? Shh. Open the door. Do a shh. I've called shh. The shh emits a force which is far beyond the previous. Beyond the forces we previously dealt with, is shown to be so much that I have to wonder: is resonance a key element of all alter phenomenons, AWEs, altered items, objects of power? Do they share a common shh that we have yet to discover? We can harmonize control points. What else would the control frequency allow us to achieve? If resonance has been the answer the whole time. Refer to the file for full report. Okay. Moving on. That did a little damage. Here's a pattern. Oh. It's all corrupted. Okay. For who among us has touched the foundations of the world and deemed them solid? That's a nice bathroom. That's a nice fucking bathroom. Now I have to double check over here. Oh god, I'm stuck. Okay. We're good. Hi Carla, does it strike you as odd that Darling insists on having us appear in these bizarre videos of his? I mean, we just stand there. He doesn't even let us have lines or anything. Don't get me wrong, beats a day in the lab. Plus, it's great to work with you. Oh yeah, I finished our comparative analysis of the two black rock samples you sent. The prism, or whatever you called it, I filed them in the usual place under C for Carla. A handy mnemonic. Advice, right? Haha. Anyways, let me know if there's anything you want to discuss about the data. I'll gladly explain. Maybe we could chat about it over drinks or over dinner. I can't remember the last time I had a good steak. Maybe we could go together after work sometime. I'm free tomorrow. All the best, Hubert. Okay. weird burning bush thing. Bunch of dead guys. Open up. Don't let me inside. Astral blip. Anything over here? Threshold utility. Thresholds have always been sources of great inspiration and great challenge. When a new threshold manifests in the old house, we never know what new discoveries it will provide the Bureau. We must always seize these opportunities. This report will examine the process of distinguishing the recent threshold effects based on their utilitarian possibilities. The quarry brought Blackrock, one of our most invaluable discoveries. But if the mold has any scientific value, it has been difficult to find due to the lengths we must go in fighting back this particular prolific plant. These are very distinct cases worth comparing to their study, as their study offers vastly different dangers and rewards. Right. Okay, moving on. Oh, there's a thing. Okay. Apparently we can't do that. Go this way then. Oh no, I pressed the wrong button. Dang it. Background. Oh my god. You gave us permission. Field boost. Okay, we're doing this again. Die. What the fuck? Okay. Where's the door? I just saw a door down. Where'd it go? There's no signs pointing to where it might go. Let's go check it out. Okay. Song questionnaires. Answer the questions within 2 minutes of listening. Did the song elicit any particular memories? If so, elaborate. Did you at any point feel strong emotions? If so, what emotion? Did a clear image of a weapon appear at your mind during the song? If so, elaborate. Provide a detailed description of your current surroundings as you see them. Have you heard murmur of voices if no one is present? If so, what do they say? Do you hear them now? Please choose from the following pairs of answers. one or two, A or B, day or night, apple or orange, burn out or fade away. Night, the world is mine with nobody out running. Seems like it's sun. Weird. Those are some big ass speakers. I don't know, maybe I'll have to come back to that and it'll do something. It people got no reason to live. Okay. Moving on to parapsychology. Oh, it's angry.
She's in trouble. I need to reach her.
Okay. Whoa, boys. Fellas. Fuck all the way off. Okay. Done. A transcript of a call to the California State Emergency Services. 911, what's your emergency? Hello? I'm here. Can you hear me? Yes, ma'am. I can hear you. I'm inside the wires. I'm lost. Ma'am, have you been drinking tonight? I feel like I'm stretching through the wire towards you. Don't hang up. I might go if you hang up. Go where, ma'am? Gone. Dark. Okay, can you describe your surroundings? Ma'am, hello? Dispatch attempted to call the number back, but it was no longer in service. Crazy. Oh, there's a person in there. Okay. That's wild. Okay.
Is vitally important to the Bureau.
classified, but we can talk in broad strokes, keeping in mind that these are staggeringly complex systems, and simplification does them no justice. Now, the white non-space, the ever-present inverted black pyramid. The board, all linked, intrinsically tied to the oldest house, tied to the director, the process of choosing a director, tied to all objects of power in terms of who controls them.
Oh. Oh.
Yes.
The Astral Exhibition was originally built for the astronauts to use as a training location. A place to grow accustomed to the sights and sounds of the astral plane before diving into the real thing. We could have done a better job at it, but was being stingy with the budget. However, we decided to repurpose the space. Similar to how zoos hope familiar surroundings will affect well-being of their animals, we hope to observe behavior in an environment similar to its home dimension. So far, it just breaks everything we put with it, in with it. Rome wasn't built in a day. Addendum. New naming conventions have been established for the astral entity known as Astral Spike. Outdated terms for this report have been terms in this report have been redacted. Good to know.
But then, one could argue that that's the case with all reality. We've been able to record footage of the astral plane by monitoring the brain activity of those experiencing it. That is the only concrete material that has come out of the astral plane expeditions. Apart from one shocking exception. In the astral plane footage, we're always in the vicinity of the pyramid. We've concluded that this, not the entire plane, is what the board controls. We have glimpsed movement. Native species always in the distance, and yet contact was made. We don't have footage of this, a technical malfunction, but when one of our astronauts returned, a brain cloud, an astral fugue, had hitchhiked a ride in his head. It ruptured out, killing the subject in question. It's a relentless predator pursuing thoughts, minds, lethal to the entity feeds on. Proper containment protocols are to be observed when dealing with it.
So you fucked around with the astral plane and got a astral STD. Oh no. Oh, I see. Oh, I see. Come on. Okay, let's go. Let's try this. Okay. Whoa. Activates it from there. Well, that shuts everything down. Okay. Got him.
What was the Bureau doing with that thing?
Annoying the shit out of me.
Someone answer, dammit. We need backup down here.
Marshall, are you still there? Shit. We're so close. We need to hurry.
Fuck you guys. Fuck all y'all. Run, 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 fuck, 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 fuck. I got a chair. I got part of a chair. The city part of a chair. Fuck you. Cleanse! We did it. Go team. Welcome back, BB. How was your lurk? Groupthink. This study extends the works of Irving Janis, Robert Barron, and others, proposing strong causal links between groupthink and passive or active use of telepathy. Through these connections, parapsychology department carried out variations of Solomon Ash's original conformity experiments using a telepathic individual. See experiments for details. Extensive qualitative and quantitative data resulting from these experiments was then used to identify telepathic interface with the group. No, you mostly missed me just sort of like failing to kill people and then killing people. There was a bit with this like black hole monster that was trying to kill me. Investigate the X-ray light box object of power. Right?
Green.
Gnosis lab. Okay.
I see it. Another object of power? They're just standing there, mesmerized by it.
Okay, I don't know if I was supposed to do it that way, but it worked. Womp. How was your salad? What kind of salad did you get? Golden copy, NPC variation. How do I do that? How do I seize the enemy? Oh. X-ray is now bound, valified. Valid, but deep. I can't fucking read, guys. I don't know what's wrong with me. I just can't read. We did it.
Please state your name for the record. Paul Warren, Astromar First Class. And you are aware that exposure to the astral plane will result in death, disability, personal injury, corporeal entangling, cognitive collapse, loss of ego, and partial to full dementia?
Yeah. I am.
And you acknowledge that your use of the astral conduit, aka the X-ray light box, is purely voluntary?
Yes, I do.
Perfect. Right. Your suit is good?
Yeah.
Okay, you're all set. Open the door for Mr. Warren, please.
Brains were fried when I took over the object.
Who needs to read when Audible exists? Battle recoil efficiency. Cool. Alright, so we got that thing. Now we can turn enemies against the enemies. That's pretty cool. Gnosis Lab, Extrasensory Lab.
Marshall, can you hear me?
Marshall?
Yes, I can hear you. Who is this?
My name is Jesse Faden. I'm coming to help.
Faden? Hold on. I'm sending the elevator for you. We need to talk.
She got that right.
Oh.
More of you? Really?
Mind is mine. Oh, he's all see-through. Okay. Let's go.
Down.
Okay, come back. Sorry, had to deal with a puppy mess. Hello? We still? Okay.
Marshall is waiting for you in the left lab, just down the hall.
Luck lab, you say? Discovered in the home of Agent Ksht after his young daughter complained of being followed by a rubber duck. According to Agent Ksht, the matter was ignored, believed to be the result of the child's imagination, until he began to hear the quacking at night. After discovering the item hiding in his daughter's closet, he brought it to the Bureau for study. Update: it was discovered that Agent Ksht was bringing unknown paranormal materials into his home, illegally taking them out of the oldest house. How this may have affected the creation of an altered item is being investigated. Agent Ksht has been terminated.
Welcome to the party, ma'am. Marshall is right down the hall.
Right on. You guys watch me fight all those things and just like not doing anything about it? What assholes? Need more health. Keep dying. I wonder how the fuck do I get more ritual impulse?
Starting to worry.
What's up, lady?
Congratulations on your appointment, Director Phaeton. I'm Helen Marshall, head of Bureau Operations. Zachariah's dead then, and I assume you found his gun.
Just call me Jesse. Trench told me to find you. He said you could help.
And he told you this through the hotline. Makes sense.
None of this phases her? Really?
Here's the situation. Darling created the HRAs in a lab nearby. We need more if we're gonna survive this attack. My Rangers can't secure the lab alone, not against those things. We need more firepower.
At least she seems to know what's going on here. She could know about Dylan.
I can clear out the hiss. I'll be your firepower.
That's a good answer.
Is she testing me?
Darling has systems in place to protect his labs. This should help you get past them. We'll talk more after you clear out the hiss. Rangers, let her through. We'll have to lock the door behind you. Sorry, but we can't risk the breach.
Fair enough. You seem preoccupied for the moment. Thank you. Where is it? There it is. You're mine now. Everybody die? I think everybody died. What? Fuck you. Can you numb up this health here? Come on. Run. Excuse me, I just want this health over here. I should have brought that shield right back up. You got this. Damn it. Loading. Yep, I died. Got better though. Almost had him. All right, let's try this again. It's much easier with a little bit of backup. Yeah, I know. That's what I was saying. Thank God those rangers respawned. Alright. Effective studies. Ritual office. We need ritual thingies. Maybe we can go to the ritual office. Main elevators. Carla, thank you for the file. It was very helpful. I've re-archived it with the BlackRock research in case you need to refer to it. Thank them again. Yes, video shoots are always interesting. I expect my availability for them to decrease in the future. However, as my analysis of this newly discovered BlackRock variant is reaching a critical point, I hope you'll be able to attend them still. Darling seems a little under pressure lately. I'm sure he would appreciate the support. Regarding the analysis you provided, I do not have any questions. Thank you for the expeditious delivery. Regards, research specialist Carla Vaughn. Ooh, just shot him down. He's like, if you have any questions, I'd be happy to take you out to dinner and we can go over it. She's like, no, I'm good. Obsessive compulsive disorder, hoarding, anxiety disorder. While certain manifestations of these conditions are simply the result of a mental illness, sometimes the individuals are simply performing called rituals. The of rituals can vary: numerology, dream logic, forfeiture, verbal formulae, repetitive action, causal tethering are some of just some of the procedures involved. Some rituals are consistent when such as pulling the lights cord 3 times to enter the motel, but some are erratic. While some people engage in minor rituals every day, the vast majority do not understand the importance behind their action. Avoiding disaster, amassing luck, or simply locating lost keys are all the results of daily ritual. Individuals who recognize a deeper meaning behind these compulsive actions are inherently aware of the paranatural world and, when located, should be considered for employment at the Bureau. Interesting. Is that all this place was? This? Just one room? Okay. That's kind of disappointing. Our ritual impulses. Let's try this gun out. Damage after kills. That increases the speed of the seas. Gives me more dodge energy. Need more health energy for pickup. It's not doing much for us. Oh, there's shelter. Energy boosts. Threshold kids proposal. With the recent arrival of Ksh, there are certain glaring gaps in the Bureau's ability to educate and raise young Ksh. There are no Ksh for Ksh to play with, and Ksh is expected to learn about frightening new concepts. Ksh will require a slow Ksh kid, slow, friendly introduction to paranatural topics. With this in mind, allow me to introduce the Threshold Kids, a television show with a cast of cheerful puppets explain the dangers of living at the Bureau. Budget would be minimal. I took a few puppet making courses at my local community center. You can have research staff build the sets, record the footage, even do the voices. It would be good for morale. I guarantee Ksh will respond positively for these videos. You can't expect Ksh to enjoy lectures and people in lab coats, but as television has proven for years, Ksh love puppets. Is that my brother that they're talking about? Because they took my brother when he was a kid, or do they just, is that like a normal thing that they do? They just take kids. Oops. Bill Nye the Science Guy. Yeah, but like, then you have to like explain all this stuff to Bill Nye, and I don't know if he can handle it. Duck! Mark.
This way to the lab? Okay. You must like these HRAs. Sounds like Darling built them. And most of the things around here. If Marshall can't help us with Dylan, he's our best friend. Assuming he's not dead. Or taken over by the Hiss.
Hey,
Don't know if I can get to that. Don't think I can get up. Open. There we go. Did it. 'Cause I'm smart.
You let me here. Any idea how to make it work?
Okay. Black rock prisms are unique formations of black rock, distinct in their shape and potency. While the density of black rock dampens paranatural forces, the unique sh of the structure of prisms retains its frequency and range of sh to sh hertz with perfect sh harmonization. This report analyzes the results of focusing a sh through the harmonized prism on a sh methods for imprinting on non-physical fields to sh imbuing them with the properties and harmonics. Harmonized resonance in the prism will be explored and explained. As usual, I only half understood that.
Hello again, Director. It appears we have a new problem. We need to get the HRA machine working.
I've replaced a couple of spark plugs, but this looks a bit more complicated.
Darling must have had a system. Randomness isn't in his nature. Punch cards, the symbols, the terminals. How do they connect?
I'll see what I can do.
Okay. Powerful for us. Dimensions, feedback loop.
So, we need to find all the punch cards.
Yes, thank you. We got three terminals. Terminals? Terminal up here, I'm guessing. Missing a punch card. There it is. All right. So.
Each punch card should correspond to a terminal.
I understand this. Thank you. Hold on. Let me go grab that punch card again. Gotta be some significance with the way that things are lined up here. Okay, so that's got three X's. 3X, so that's not it.
These whiteboard drawings may be important.
Thank you, I'm trying to work that out right now.
Looks like he was working on something to do with these symbols.
That's four. Where's three? One, two. Chill. Jesus, I hate it when there's an NPC nearby that just badgers you while you're trying to solve a puzzle. Shut the fuck up. Okay, I doubt that's right, but let's start somewhere.
Whiteboards mean.
This is very obtuse. I am very confused.
Different combinations. One of them has to work.
Shut up. That one has an arrow pointing to that one, which is crossed out. Just a second, you get my story straight. My friends are in the bathroom. I'm bust. I got no idea. I see all the pieces, but I don't understand how they fit together. You have one, two, three whiteboards. Each of them has three of them crossed out. This one is crossed out three and two, three and five. That one's crossed out one, four and five. This one is crossed out two, three and five. Four, one up on the second floor. Four should have one, you said? Is that what you're saying? Oh, four and one are up on the second floor. Okay. That one doesn't have any arrows. Wait a second. They're not all the same. Okay, hold on. Hold on, I think we're figuring something out here. Okay, so this one needs 4 or 1. But there's only 3 whiteboards. Am I just dumb? Okay, so this one has a different type. Okay, so this one... 2... Unless this board is for these two, this board is for these two, maybe? Try that one there. That one there. That one there. That one there. Oh shit, that was it. Wow. That was kind of obtuse. I you know when you solve a puzzle, like it doesn't feel good because it feels like you just brute forced your way through it? That's what I feel like right now.
Prism shattered. Darling's prototypes have a lot of issues. We need a new plan. We need more Blackrock prisms to make this machine work. Darling has another lab down in the Blackrock processing site and maintenance. That must be where he keeps the prisms.
I've been to maintenance already. I can find my way.
But how long will that take? Nothing here is simple. I need to ask her now.
Fair enough. Yeah, just beat it into submission.
What do you know about Dylan Faden?
I knew this was coming. Lives are at stake here, and we need this machine working to save those lives. Once that is done, Director Faden, then we can talk.
She's right. As much as I don't want to admit it, I'm the only one who can help.
Fine. I'll get the prisms first.
Dylan will have to wait just a little longer.
But don't call me Director. Jesse is fine.
I'll call you Faden. Here, you'll need this key card.
Thanks. Emily Pope set up a base and executive. Once I have the prism, I'll meet you there.
Right. I'll move out immediately.
I don't trust her.
Keep an eye out for Darling. Finding him might be the key to stopping the hiss.
It's just one large scale HRA. It's there. We are about to be exposed to a different kind of resonance. Hostile, viral, invasive resonance. That's what the Hedron resonance amplifiers are for. Taking the protection Hedron can provide us. And keeping us from being wiped out.
Here, this will lead back to Central Research.
About the greater good.
The greater good.
How can this be for the greater good?
The greater good. Love that movie. Okay, and we're back. Gotta go back to maintenance. Let's go. Come on, load. Damn it. Hello? Okay. This game makes me nervous because it hasn't crashed tonight.
Is he here? Is he all right? HRA's first. They'll help save everyone, including Dylan, once I find him. Keep him safe. Like Atlas. You do with me.
Ho, 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 ho! That was cool. Oh shit, it moved. To go. Fuck you. My friend. Got him right in the yuck. Oh, that was brutal. Crash. GLaDOS. This was... Oh, whoa, whoa. This was a triumph. making a note here. Huge success. Yay, ritual impulse. I only need one more now. Apparently I need another one of these. Power box. Gonna throw it at the guy. Power box. And if only it was that easy to plug in my phone at night. Okay. What do we got? We'll pull this three times. Click. Click. Oh, we're back here.
Hello? I don't know. The lights are on. They should be open. We're looking to get a room for the night. Hello? I don't think anyone's there, honey. Come on. We'll go to that motel we passed a while back.
Okay. Nothing here. Oh. Everything in its place, and a place for everything. Oh, okay, I see. I gotta match the doors. Or match the states of the room. Things should be good now. Unless there's something up, there's something over here. Should be a plant there. Ah. Now there's a key. Wreck's entire lab, tidy up the... Listen, I gotta keep my extra dimensional motel looking too neat and tidy. Oh, the bridge is there. Yay, bridge. My ankles. Room service simulator is crazy. Like that. Open.
Reminder, contents of your workspace have been rearranged.
Oh, no problem. Thanks for dropping by, BB.
Or altered in any other way, you should immediately leave the area while speaking to yourself in a reassuring tone. This will not only keep you calm, but also the room. Thank you for your attention.
Actually, I think I'm going to call it here pretty soon myself. Getting kind of tired, and I got shit to do in the morning. The Atlas is a physical expression created by the oldest house. Its purpose and function are currently unknown. The specific shape and dimension of the Atlas, see file ATL03 for said dimensions, seems to indicate a more explicit purpose for the oldest house's usual walls and floors are ships. Not only resists observation while doing so. No visual observation has been made during its changes. The only recurs between frames when monitored by surveillance camera. Previous theory was stated that it corresponds to the house shifts and Atlas is a shh of the shh itself. However, the shape changes do not occur at the same time as building shifts, which makes theory doubtful. Structurally, the Atlas is made of the same shh material as the rest of the old house. Further observation will hopefully aid in discovering its purpose. Oof. Hoping there's another control point around here. Go that way. Aha! Can't hide from me, treasure chest. Threshold remnant. Somebody's fighting somebody. My friend. Shit just got real. Shit just got real. Whoa. Oh, good. More ritual impulse. Where'd you go? Don't fucking run from me. Whoa! Where the fuck did that come from? Lens! That sounds fun. Yay, I can finally make this now. Accuracy, damage while on low health, damage after kills, headshot damage. I don't get enough headshots for that to be good. Okay. I think that's going to do it for tonight. Thank you guys so much for coming out. We appreciate it. Everyone have a good night.